Tax. What's the first thing that comes to mind? Think about it. Well, the first thing, or let's say word, that comes to mind is unfair. I came from the UK, and based on personal experience, it's way more efficient to add tax onto the price tag instead of on the till. In UK, what here is called, in Canada, is called HST, it is called VAT. Even when you look at the word HST, it stands for Harmonized Sales Tax. It even says the word harmonized. According to the English dictionary, it means go together. Right now, what you see on the price tag is not what you're paying on the till. I know many of you may not even care about this issue, but in reality, it's an issue that is not talked about often, even not ever. Many people do not like the idea of paying taxes, of course. This might be one of your first tax presentations, and you might have heard others. The main idea of tax talks is either to agree with the government or disagree with the government. I feel that it is not fair for the government to be able to take a large percentage of citizens' money, even though the citizens do not even know where the money is going to. And even if the government does take the citizens' money, at least make it discreet. Controversy will follow humans wherever we go. Humans have argued for many centuries over issues, with oftentimes no conclusion or no correct answer ever in sight. One common issue that has been debated since the early 1900s is whether or not tax should be added onto price tags or still paid at the till. Many people have argued over the pros and cons of taxation of these price tags. Usually, people focus more on the bad side, which leaves the person thinking. A question we should all ask ourselves is, why don't we just add tax when we are paying the price at the why do we have to add tax when we're paying the price at the till? Why do we have to be charged more than what we see on the price tag? I'm not here to go on and on about how bad adding tax to price tags are. I'm just saying that it's fooling a lot of people, and it's not fair. Take, for example, a tourist coming from a completely different continent, such as Europe, and they are coming to pay for something they have bought, and they have noticed that the price tag is not what they see. What they saw on the price tag is not what they are paying. Wouldn't they be mad? Wouldn't their trip be ruined? Yes, we get them making the tax separated from the actual prices easier, but haven't you took into consideration the people who are actually buying the stuff? I think I've talked enough. I stated the facts and my opinion. Now it's up to you to make the change. Think about your future. Think about the people who are being frustrated because of this issue. I'll leave you with this one question. Do you think tax could ever be added to price tags? Thank you. It's been a pleasure. Till next time.